I used to be skeptical about reverse reincarnation. That's where you get reincarnated back into the past. But not anymore.